Finals have been decided by a single goal. They've done it by a four-goal margin. And the FA Cup returns to Arsenal. Saka amongst the goal scorers today. A brilliant day for what has looked a brilliant team. You can point to the shortcomings of Aston Villa, but they were never allowed to get into the match, particularly once Arsenal had scored to convert that superiority into goals. There was really never a moment of doubt, particularly after Sanchez fired in that spectacular second.
Arsenal had been dominant in that first half, but only gone in one goal up. You thought Aston Villa might come out and play with more vigour, more intelligence. But in the end, that goal just killed off any hopes of Aston Villa getting back into the game.